Hi children, I hope you are all keeping fine, I believe. Okay children, we will go directly to the topic, okay? No need of wasting the time because the period is just 20 minutes. Within the 20 minutes, I want to do as much as possible problem for you, okay? Okay, let us go to the topic. The topic today we are going to learn is called which one? Perimeter and area. Perimeter and area. What is perimeter? Perimeter. Perimeter means sum of the sides. Sum of the sides. Sides of any figure. Sum of the sides of sides of the figure. For example, if you want to know the perimeter of this board. This board is, what is the shape of this board? It looks like a rectangle, right? I suppose you know what is a rectangle. If you do not know, I will tell you. This is a length, right? This also length. This is a breadth. And here also you have the breadth. Is it not? Okay. Perimeter of this board is this length plus this breadth plus again one more length is here. Plus one more breadth. If we add all the four sides, then you will get a one number, right? That is the perimeter of this figure, that is the perimeter of this board. Okay, children? Now, perimeter, you know, right now, perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of the rectangle. Okay. Even if you do not know what is a rectangle, I will tell you. Rectangle is a geometrical figure which has two length and two breadth. Two length and two breadth. Where opposite sides are equal. This is a length, this length. These two are opposite, right? Face to face. So these two sides should be equal. This is a breadth. The two breadth, opposite side, opposite. So these two breadth also should be equal. Suppose this is 10 centimeter and this also will be how many centimeter? 10 centimeter because they are equal in length. Suppose this is 5 centimeter and this also how much? 5 centimeter. Now, how to find out the perimeter of this rectangle? One length, one breadth, another length, another breadth. Okay? There are two length, right? One length and one two length. Two length plus two breadth also. Is that not? So, shall you take the two common out? Both say two is here. L plus B. So, this is a formula for to find out the which one, perimeter of the rectangle. So, what is the perimeter of this figure, the given figure? 2. Length, what is the length? Length is equal to how much? 10 centimeter. Breadth is how much? 5 centimeter. 10 plus 5 how much? 15 centimeter. 2 into 15 is how much? 30 centimeter. Okay, so this is a perimeter of this rectangular figure. Okay, now let us go to the you know what is perimeter of the rectangle, right? Now let us go to which one, perimeter of the which one, square. Like a rectangle, square also four sided figure, the figure which has four sides. Like a rectangle, square also opposite sides are equal. Then what is the difference? The difference is in rectangle only one pair of opposite sides are equal. In square all the sides are equal. All the sides are equal. A, B, C, D. If it is 5 centimeter, here also 5 centimeter. Here also 5 centimeter. Here also 5 centimeter. All the sides are equal. So how to find out? How to find out? Use the formula. Adding is easy. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. You will get how much? 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, how much? 20 centimeter. You will get it. But mathematical formula you have to derive. Since all the sides are equal, side AB plus side BC plus side DC plus side which one? Side AD. All the sides are equal, right? So side 1, side 2, side 3 and side 4. So we can take which one? 4 into side. So what is the perimeter of the square formula? 4 into side. If you understand, so what is the formula here? The value of this perimeter? 4 into side, how much? 5 centimeter. 4 5 is how much? 20 centimeter. Okay, children. So now you have learned the square also. Now let us go to triangle. Triangle, there are many types of triangle, different types of triangles are there. But here in the textbook, they are given just one example of that equilateral triangles. Okay. So when you go to the higher classes, 6, 7, 8, you will be learning different types of triangle. Right now they are giving only one, so I will explain to that. Okay. Perimeter of the equilateral triangle. What is equilateral triangle? Equilateral triangle. The sides, triangle means what? The figure which has three sided. Rectangle and square has four sided figure, right? Triangle has three sided figure. PQR, three sided figure. So this is called what? Triangle. Equilateral means all the sides are equal. Suppose if it is 3 centimeter, here also 3 centimeter. Here also how much? 3 centimeter. All the sides are equal. So how to find out the equilateral triangle formula? Do you remember the previous question? Perimeter of the square, right? Perimeter of the square. All the sides are equal. So 4 side equal. So 4 into side. Here all the sides are equal. How many sides? 3 sides. So 3 into side. That is 3 into side, how much? 3 centimeter. How much? 3 into 3, 9. So perimeter of the equilateral triangle of this figure is how much? 3 centimeter. Okay, children. Now I think the basic introduction is over. Now let us go to the exercise directly. Read your questions with me. Find the perimeter of the rectangle whose length and breadth are given. Length and breadth is given, you have to do. There are plenty of questions are there. I will do only one easy question and one little difficult question. The remaining you have to manage by yourself. Okay. Length. Question number A. Length equals how much? 10 meter. Breadth equal, it's given 8 centimeter. I think by mistake they are given 8 centimeter because two different units cannot go together. Can go, but you have to conversion is there. The conversion will be coming to the next chapter. Right now you do not know how to convert meter to centimeter or centimeter to meter. You do not know how to convert. I will be teaching you how to convert. So still now you are not learned that one. So better not to go which one? Centimeter will go which one? Meter only. Okay. Now, perimeter of the rectangle. Yes, recall what is the perimeter of the rectangle formula? Yes, 2 length plus breadth. Yes or no? 2 length. What is the length? 10 meter. What is the breadth? 8 meter. So 2 into 10 meter plus 8 meter. 10 plus 8 how much? 18 meter. Multiply 2 into 8. 2 8s are 16. 1 remainder 2 into 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So much? 36 meter. So this is the perimeter of the rectangle for this. Next question, slightly different. So I will do that one also. Question number B tells length equal to 8.5 centimeter. 8.5 centimeter. Breadth equal to, what is the breadth? 7.2 centimeter meter. Centimeter. 7.2 centimeter. Now we are going to find which one? Perimeter. What is the formula? 2L plus B. Length how much? 8.5 centimeter plus breadth is how much? 7.2 centimeter. Add 8.5 plus 7.2. 5 plus 2? 5 plus 2? 7. 8 plus 5? 7. 8 plus 7 how many? Yes, 15. So 2 into how much? 15.7 centimeter. Again multiply. 15.7 into 2. Multiply. 2 sevens are? 2 sevens are 14. 1 in hand, right? 2 fives are 10. 10 plus 1? 11. Point. Again how much here? 1 in hand. 2 ones are 2. 2 plus 1? 3. So how much? 31.4. centimeter. Okay, children, write fast this one. We will go to the next question. Question number 2 tells find the perimeter of the square. Already we have learned. So, John 4 into side, that you have to manage by yourself. It is easy. Now, let us go to question number 3. Read the question, all of you with me. Find the breadth of a rectangular field whose perimeter is 60 meter and length is 18 meter. Find the breadth of the rectangle. Perimeter is given. Perimeter of the rectangular field is how much? 60 meter, I think. Yes, 60 meter. Length given. Length how much? Length how much? 18 meter. Breadth equal question mark. Breadth equal to question mark. Okay. Now, what is the perimeter of the rectangle formula? Yes. Perimeter of the rectangle, that is 2 into L plus B, given, how much given? 60 meter, 2 into length is how much? Length how much? 18 meter, breadth we do not know, so how many? 60 meter. 18 meter plus breadth equal 60 meter. I am sure you have learned one side a number is multiplying, when it goes to other side it will divide, right? 2 into means 2 multiplying with this number. So this side multiplying other side it will divide. 1 2 2 2 how much? 3 2 6 0 30 meter. So B equal how much? 30 meter. 30 meter minus 18 meter. Subtract. 30 minus 18. 0 minus 8 cannot go, right? Borrow 10. 10 minus 8 how much? 2. Here how much here now? Only 2. We are from 3 already one given, right? So only 2 left. So 2 minus 1? 1. How much? 12 meter. So breadth equal how much? 12 meter. Okay children, time is going to be over. I want to do one more question quickly. Copy down. Okay, we will do what questions? Other questions all somewhat looks like easy. Let us go to question number 10. The last questions you might find difficult. Read a question, all of you. Find the perimeter of the rectangular park whose length is 20 meter and breadth is 1/4 of the length. There is a park, rectangular park. The length of the park is given. What is the length? Length equal how much? 20 meter. Breadth. Breadth equaled. Look at the question. Find the perimeter of the rectangular park whose length is 20 meter and breadth is 1/4, 1/4 of. I am sure you are the lower class, you have learned already. Badmas. Right? Yes or no? Of. O means what? Of. Of means here multiplication. 1/4 of. 1/4 of its length. Length is how much? 20 meter. Breadth is 1/4 of the length. 1/4 of perimeter. The length. 1/4, 4, 4 how much time? 5. Is that now? So breadth equal how many? 5. Now which one? They are asking perimeter. Perimeter of the rectangular park equal how much? Rectangular formula 2 length plus 2, length is how much? 20 meter, breadth is how much? 5 meter. 2 into 20 plus 5, 25 meter. 2 into 25 how much? 50 meter. So, this is a perimeter of the rectangular park. Okay children, now this time is, I am already out of time. Today we have learned many points, what is perimeter, what is rectangle, is or not? What is square of rectangle, square of perimeter, what is the perimeter of the square, what is the perimeter of the rectangle, what is the perimeter of the zone, triangle, all those formula we learn, and we have solved some problem also. Yes or no? Okay children, we will meet again after a few minutes. See you all.